New at 11, a Sunnyvale man is recovering after getting shot while trying to stop a group of thieves from stealing his car's catalytic converter. Police say four men were in his driveway at 3:30 this morning on Klamath Drive when he came out and confronted them. That's when one of them started firing a gun, shooting the man in the leg. The thieves got away. Police say the man may be released from the hospital as soon as today.